Precision medicine is an exciting new area of medicine that allows us to use cutting-edge technology to match patients with the treatments that will make them well. Precision medicine gives us the tools to say what makes each of us different from everyone else. And that's a mixture of our genes, the microbes that live on us and in us, the environments that we live in, and all the factors in the environment that we're exposed to, as well as our diets. All of those things come together to determine how healthy or unhealthy we are. And the power of precision medicine is beginning to interpret what factors will affect an individual's health or susceptibility to disease. We have technology now that can sequence the human genome quite rapidly. That means we can get a sequence or the alphabet that forms the gene for every single trait in the human body. Precision medicine is now. We're already using it. It's already affecting people's lives, and we know it works. But if we can expand it to cover lots of different disease and health characteristics, we will be able to treat all sorts of diseases that we have no idea how to tackle right now. So the future of precision medicine is enormous. This is a revolution in medicine. I am so excited to be here at the White House working on this initiative because I think this is one of the biggest things to happen in medicine in a very, very long time and will really make the future health of people in America totally different.